Breakthrough believers, so give us God, your word tonight. afraid of your guidance. We are not afraid of your monitoring. We are not afraid of you examining our life to make sure that we are walking according to the order steps that you have ordained for us. God, tonight, but we know when you guide us with your eyes, we shall profit. We know when you take us from valley to valley, we shall end up on elevated places. So we pray, God, guide us with your eyes. I want you to declare, Lord, guide me with your eye. Guide me with your eye tonight in my marriage. Guide me with your eye tonight in my single life. Guide me with your eye tonight concerning my finances. Guide me with your eye tonight concerning my health. Guide me with your eye tonight concerning my associations. Guide me with your eye that I may profit. Guide me with your eye that I may profit. Turn them into prayer. Begin to lift the voice and pray for the guiding eye of the Lord. According to Psalms 32 verse 8, he shall guide you with his eyes. Begin to pray in the spirit tonight for the Lord to guide you with his eye tonight. Every dark area in your life, may God see it. Every hidden trap, may God see it. Every area that you need strength in, may God see it. May God show you how to break out of that dungeon. May God show you how to break out of low self-esteem. May God show you how to break out of insecurity. May God show you how to break out of uncommon routines. God, guide me with your eye tonight as I lift my voice, as I cry tonight. Incline your ear and guide me with your eye tonight. I need you to look upon me with mercy. To look upon me with favor. I need you to look upon me and heal tonight, God. Oh Lord, as I look unto you, look unto me as I carry my eyes unto the hills. But what's coming, my help? Let your helping eye guide me in every situation of my life. In the name of Jesus, begin to pray. Lord, I need you to guide me with your eye that I may profit. I don't want to not be seen. I don't want you to ignore me.